Hello everyone. So, today we're taking a look at one of the most popular apps available on Android, and also one of the most complicated ones you can ever use as well, Tasker. If you're not familiar, Tasker is a way of creating automated chains of commands that will run on the phone if certain conditions are met. So for instance, you could have conditions which say that a certain time of day, turn your Wi-Fi on, turn your screen brightness down, and so on. You could set your audio levels to different levels, or any kind of combination therein. You could then pair that up with things like NFC tags to trigger those actions when you swipe your phone over an NFC. It's an incredibly complicated app because you can combine these actions and tasks in any kind of way you like. Over time, Tasker has become known as probably one of the more ugly apps on Android. So, finally, after many, many years, certainly that's the way it feels anyway, Tasker has been given a facelift. So this is the Tasker beta. You can see I've got nothing in here at the moment, but essentially it's been given a whole new look and feel. This is very much based on the new Android Holo theme. So we can go into here, we can create a new profile. Everything's been given a really nice facelift. So things are much, much easier to work with. It's funny how you know, just doing something like changing the colour scheme and making icons and options bigger makes this app so much easier to use. So, for instance, there I can set up an action for that if I want to. Go back. Then add a new task. And you can see all the way along here, things have been made much slicker. We do still have this app tray, this action tray, which is still a little bit fuggly. Hopefully this will also be given an update before the final app is released. But you can go into that, it's got calendar insert. You see everything's just looks so much better than it did before. I won't bore you because mostly if you're looking at this video, you're probably already well aware of Tasker and what it's capable of, but what you're really interested in is what they've done to update it to kind of make it look a lot more pretty and user-friendly. But yeah, that is the new Tasker update. Pretty much the functionality is all the same. There's nothing major being changed from a functionality point of view. It really is a reskinning of the application to make it look a lot more beautiful, and I thoroughly approve.